Friends, Namaskar. Today I am going to talk about a project which was totally held up after the completion of phase 1. The developer tried to relaunch second phase twice but couldn't do, and that is why he invited me to have a Vastu analysis of that project. That project was very big in size, about 23 residential buildings of 7 floors and 11 floors were expected in that project. The first phase was completed and later it was completely held up. When I reached the project, according to procedure of VastuRaviraj, I had a proper map and I took a directions with the help of magnetic compass and divided that project into 8 basic directions. And the moment I realized that the first phase was developed at a very wrong place. It was northeast, which should have been developed at the end of the project, but has been developed by him in the beginning. Because the plot had a frontage in the northeast, so in order to impress the incoming customers, they initiated their work from the northeast region. But that was the major reason for held up, or the project came to stand still because of the extra heaviness in the northeast region. Another major factor I saw in the project that there was a digging going on a large scale in the center region of the plot. According to Vastushastra, it is a Brahma region, and I was told that according to the plan of the project, swimming pool and the underground water tank for the all 23 buildings was planned in the Brahma region, which was definitely a very serious Vastu defect. Fortunately, I could convince them about the ill effects of that swimming pool and underground water tank in the Brahma region. And coincidentally, I will not say coincidentally, but it was a fact that in one of their earlier projects, they had same position of swimming pool and they faced lot of problems which I mentioned to them. So they changed the position of underground water tank, rather shifted their underground water tank to northeast, and swimming pool along with clubhouse was developed in the north of northwest, and the swimming pool was taken on the first floor of the clubhouse. So similarly, there was a large cut in the plot in southeast, south and southwest directions, and southwest was totally empty and wetless, which was another Vastu defect. So according to all this Vastushastra, we evaluated all the pros and cons and prescribed and installed remedies in the form of pyramids, yantra and crystals. My dear friends, immediately after the installation of remedies, the second phase started with a huge success, and all the 23 buildings, including one of the very high premium class 5 to 6 bedroom flats, the last building which was concluded recently, and to the great surprise, this project was awarded as one of the best residential project of Pune. My dear friend, remember, Vastu Raviraj on one side will evaluate your project, find out the Vastu defects and will provide the remedies, and thereby will reduce or neutralize all the problems and risk factors that are associated with the project. So on one side, our remedies will reduce all the problems, and on the other side, Vastu Raviraj provide you the certificate of Vastu Shastra compliance. And my dear friend, Vastu Raviraj is the only company in India today giving such type of certificate of Vastu compliance. It is because the Vastu Shastra or the Vastu Raviraj has got great recognition in the market, and that certificate definitely helps you to gain the confidence of your clients. So my dear friend, remember, whenever any sort of problem, whether it is a financial problem, whether it is selling problem, whether it is clashes or controversies among the all contractors working, or even the governmental problems or legal problems, whenever you come across such things, please remember, with the help of Vastushastra, all these problems can be reduced to a great extent and can help you to make your project 100% successful. With this, Vastu Raviraj wish you grand success. Thank you very much.